Dr. Sunday, there is nothing bad reputation for any Nigerian church. Now, pastors are gods. If a Nigerian man comes to his house and sees his pastor on top of his wife, we believe that it's the will of God. That the pastor is anointing his wife in a special way. Like that gentleman in Abuja who was sleeping with a friend of mine's girlfriend who's now his wife. And he told her that he wants to take her to another level of grace.
Wow. You know what? You know these same pastors are the ones who will come to damage your mom's character and to say, you know, you are not holy enough to be a pastor. I mean, to preach, and you are divorced or you have issues. Who doesn't have issues? Everybody in this world, as long as you are in the flesh, you have issues. And for you to now be pointing finger to somebody that someone is a sinner, are you not a sinner? What makes you think that you have the right? You because you are committing another sin. So because I am not sinning the same sin that you are sinning, I'm not committing the same sin that you are committing, it means that you are more righteous than you. Because when it's me that is sinning, I'm a lawyer to myself. And when you are the one sinning, then I'm a judge to you. So it's hypocrisy. That is what they are practicing in Nigeria. Hypocrisy, not Christianity.
You see, Dr. Sunday, one of the greatest sins in Nigeria.